Yo, what's up guys? Back with another Resident Evil 2 gameplay. I got no other words. Let's get into it. Alright, as you guys know, we stopped right here. What do we have? Alright, we have no ammo. 3 helps. A grenade. And some gunpowder. Alright, let's just keep on going.
Heard of the Umbrella Corporation? They're a pharmaceutical company secretly making bioweapons. They have a virus. It turns people into indestructible monsters.
That explains the horrible things I've seen.
Oh boy. Just heads up guys, I have my lights off.
And that's why I'm looking for Annette Birkin. She's the one at Umbrella responsible for unleashing the virus. I'm going to bring her down.
Even though, like, half time I'm playing with my lights on. But then again, it's way better at night, so. Don't mind me if I get scared,
this
like
is
a little.
How we get to Annette.
Based on what you've said, the sewer seems fitting.
Well said. After you.
Gee, thanks.
So if I scream like a little bitch, my bad. Thanks for bullets now.
What the hell?
Stay sharp. God only knows what's down here.
Again?
It's not too late to turn back, Leon.
No chance. You're stuck with me to the end. Ugh. You sure this is the right way?
Unfortunately.
Wait there.
They were right about crocodiles in the sewers. Oh!
Holy shit!
Oh! Yo, I thought I got caught right there. Night.
Chew on that, you overgrown son of a bitch.
How did you make down here? Oh, I got two grenades.
Just get up here. Can't say I didn't warn you.
You said the virus turned people into monsters, not reptiles.
Fair point. I'm just impressed you made it in one piece.
Sheesh, why wouldn't I?
Umbrella sells monsters like that to who? Our military? Somebody else's?
They don't sell the monsters. They sell the viruses that make them. And Annette is who makes the viruses. Scary as that alligator was, Annette is far more dangerous.
Oh boy, oh boy, oh boy.
Definitely ruined your work.
Identify yourself.
Annette Birkin.
She's who we're looking for?
Not much time. Need to dispose of it. We're here for the G-Virus. That's not gonna happen. I'm warning you, Doctor. Oh, yeah?
Hey!
Stop! You'll never get the G-Virus! Didn't expect that from a scientist. Leon.
Forget about me. Just go. Stop her before she gets away.
I'm right outside the facility, in pursuit of Annette. If it's not on her, it must be in the nest. Once it's in hand, I'll call for extraction.
All right, now
you can
either.
Run, Annette, but you can't hide. It's secret weapon time. Candy from a baby.
I've always hated this form because she has no health, barely any bullets, which is another thing. Got some stuff to do. I'm not trying to waste my bullets all the time. I mean, when I have to use it, I'm gonna use it. And plus, these zombies don't stop on coming until they're dead. What is that? Oh my god, I'm so dumb. Are you serious? Look at that, there's more ammo here, wow. And I got a flash grenade. Oh my god, that scared the fuck out of me. Shit. Dude's really growling his ass off. From them, they can't get up here.
Got you now. Always been good at running, Annette. Give me that.
Hey guys, I think we're gonna be getting a visitor soon. You should know who that is. Big guy is bad. Oh shit, I gotta hurry up, I gotta hurry up. Come on. Oh fuck. Oh shit. Fuck. I have nowhere else to go. God damn, I hear his footsteps. Sucks I can't go back down. Oh my god, he's right there. Shit. God, I hear his footsteps so much. Wait, can I open the door? No, I can't. Oh my god, I don't got my thing out. Come on. Come on. Open, come on. Oh yeah. Oh my god, look at his big ass. I gotta hurry up before he comes back. Where is it? Come on. Before he gets up. I gotta wait till he gets up. He's literally in the way. Come on. He's really in the damn way. See ya, boy. Oh my god.
Get your filthy hands on the G. I'm not the only one after it. You realize that. And you won't die alone.
Alright, she attempts to burn me alive, so I'm not gonna let that happen. There's one. No one's dying today.
That bitch knows what she's doing.
Visitor clearance confirmed. Your ID is authorized until October 1st. Please return before this date.
Not gonna happen.
I go the wrong way. Oh. Okay, I will.
Game.
The game is over.
You lost. Tell me, is your husband still alive? Or did you kill him so you could take credit for G?
Interesting theory.
If you don't cooperate, I'll get a sample from the nest. Over my dead body.
Ada? Damn it.
All right, now I'm back to being Leon.
Ada, where are you?
All right, so this turns out.
Smell.
God, I hate the damn sewers. And you guys will know why. Jesus Christ. Okay, that's good. body's here. We got a video too.
No! You bastard!
Oh. We got a party, guys.
Oh boy.
Oh, damn, this one's locked too. Just to make sure, because you know. He's dead. I know he's alive. Why are you running? I know you're alive, so wake up. Just make sure. Right. I know I'm wasting a bullet, but I got no knife. Who else is there? Right. What the fuck is... Oh, what is that? Nah, screw that. Shut up. Oh. Oh no. No, no, no.
Just.
Oh. God. So, a lot of bullets for the pistol. What the? You guys see that, right? Alright, so out of pistol ammo and heavy gun ammo. We only have the shotgun, 7 bullets left, and a grenade. God, this was never me when I was in the police station. Stuff could go away that fast. We gotta keep moving. Let's keep moving.
Cable car. Interesting.
Use this right. You know what? Not yet.
Where'd she go? I don't like the sound of that. I'm coming, Ada.
He's got some hand grenade. I'm gonna save the hand grenade just in case. And we do got the videotape.
Those rats spread it.
Alright, so I'm gonna take these plugs out. Because we gotta find more of them. Just in case. Alright, so guys, I'm gonna leave it right here because this whole chapter right here is gonna be really long. So if you guys enjoyed this video, give this video a couple likes, comment, subscribe if you're new, share, and as always, unleash the beast inside you because you know you'll always be awake. Peace out, guys.